IMPD makes an arrest in a double murder case from late last year. Jawan Ellis is now facing charges for the deaths of 18-year-old Robert Young and 17-year-old Deontay Butler. Police officers found their bodies on Freeman Drive last November. Investigators believe the three got into a fight, which ended in a robbery.